Continuing our News 10 Extreme Heat team coverage now, it's important to remember your pets during this awful time of year. News 10's Patsy Kelly is in our News 10 studios, our air-conditioned studios, I might add. She's following the case of what neighbors call a neglected dog left in the heat to die. Terrible story there, Patsy.
Well, Brent, we headed over to Paris, Illinois today. Neighbors are concerned over what they say was a dog left outside in extreme heat. They believe he wasn't cared for properly.
Any time that you see an animal abused, neglected, being treated cruelly, it is to my business.
For 5 years, neighbors have noticed numerous animals in these cages. Many times, they say, without food and water in these 90-plus temperatures.
I mean, he's just had so many animals and he's never taken care of any of them. I mean, the poor things have to step in their poop and pee. They have to lay in it.
Those actions could be the reason one dog is dead.
At first it was whining and it was panting real hard and it was whining. Then it went over to its water bowl and stuck its head down in it and it put its head up and it just kept panting, you know, going in the hot barrel and then coming back out and sticking its head down in the water bowl.
But the dog's owner isn't breaking the law.
Dogs, hate to say this, are considered a property to their owner. As long as they have food, water, and shelter, it's hard for me to do that. I mean, take a dog.
Maynard called police last night, but someone had already buried the dog when officers showed up. Police refer to animal control in these instances. The law says you can't take animals away if they have food, water, and shelter. And the definition of shelter is three sides and a top.
A shelter, a black barrel, you know, in 99 degree weather, I do not consider that shelter. You know, the dog couldn't stay in it. I mean, he couldn't stay in it.
After seeing the dog's shelter, we decided to check out for ourselves how hot it gets inside one of these black plastic barrels. Now, the purpose of a shelter is to protect you from the sun and heat. So we pulled out our digital thermometer, and right now it says it's 98 degrees. But as soon as we put it in the barrel, it immediately jumps. So what's supposed to be shading the animal is actually cooking it. Gross says it's easy in this weather to get dehydrated, especially for outdoor animals. But she says it's too late now to save this one, and there's not much they can do now that the dog is dead. Maynard says the ordinance isn't specific, but it is frustrating.
A poor dog that looks to somebody to take care of him, that doesn't take care of him. It's very frustrating.
Now, officials at the Edgar County Animal Shelter say if you see an animal that you believe doesn't have food, water, or shelter, you can give them a call. Paris police are also willing to stop by and check out the situation, but they do refer to animal control in most cases. We did reach out to the homeowner where the dog died. No one answered the door while we were there. Back to you guys.
All right. Thank you very much, Patsy.